men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be. Here we go. And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come. Oh, what a shot.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Those body shots still slow you down.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Starting to stagger a bit.
Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Able to reverse it, get out of that.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. And now he goes for it a second time. He's not looking like himself here.
He looks to be a little surprised right now.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL. Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh, trying to put him away.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. You don't see that move every day.
Look at this. He's in full control.
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
One, two.
What a match.
Oh, look at the emotion.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He gets out of trouble there.
Reversal.
Whoa! Don't get up.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
There's the senton. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though, that's for sure.
Incredible counter.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? He saw that one coming.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Yeah, I hope it works in his favor.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
He sees it. Oh, look at the emotion.
Oh, I think this man means business.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Nobody controls the pace of a match.
And that was a huge counter.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Hey, he's going for it again. For the pin and the win.
One, two.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Cole, call your one friend.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Oh, man, is he fired up. Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh, trying to put him away.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Two-down kick out.
Oh, that was close, very close. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
You know, Cole, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
He was able to reverse that.
Here we go for the win.
You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. He's looking very overwhelmed out there. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Hold on. You have to think one of these times he goes for his finisher, it'll actually finish this thing, right?
Well, all I can say, guys, is that his finisher seems pretty ineffective here tonight.
Watch out!
Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that up? Stay down! Stay down! If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Great counter.
He gets out of trouble there.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
He thinks he has it.
There's the kick out.
Yeah, just barely. I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Oh, that's devastating.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations.
Paying attention to the back now. There may be no stopping him.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Great reversal.
That kick almost took his head off.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Oh, look at the emotion.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. What a boot!
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Man, he's all business,
and that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Ouch! Watch out!
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? What a reversal! He anticipated that move perfectly.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured. This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. He was able to reverse that.
Oh, what a counter.
He saw that one coming.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Nice reversal.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Just physically dominant. Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Toss to the outside.
Like yesterday's garbage.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. He's looking at it.
He was one step ahead on that one.
I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring. You know, I'm not so sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away. There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. When this guy's on, look out. Will it be?
One, two. Took him down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5.
Well, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Wow, he's still down after that.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two.
He's showing. And a kick out of two. But I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Just toying with the competition a little. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Quick punch.
I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring.
Just making his presence felt there. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Great counter. Oh, out of nowhere.
He's setting it up.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Uh-oh, look at this. Oh. Trying to put him away.
One.
Remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
Ouch! After a move like that, he's gonna need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not gonna be comfortable for a while.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. He was able to reverse it.
What a counter that was. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
And now he goes for it a second time.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below.
Taking a risk here.
That's a first. What a move. His shoulders are down.
Two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. And he goes for the cover.
And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Nice reversal.
If his back wasn't hurt, here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's in full-on attack. Great counter. Oh, look at the emotion. He sees it.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Second time we're seeing this here.
Whoa, trying to put him away.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
One, two.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Back in the ring again.
Going for the double play with this move.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
And a boot to the gut.
Nice reversal there.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Look out!
What a move!
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
And you can say it's unbelievable.
This singles match is over.